the weights over. We say that the tradition continues, for they know nothing of our tradition. So that's what I love about the playoffs. A lot of times you are playing a team that you've never played before. They come in here really not knowing anything about us other than that we're 10-0, and that puts a huge bullseye on us, and I say, yeah, bring it on. Bring it on. We wouldn't have it any other way. So you don't have their respect. We've got to earn it. At the end of the game, they better understand what this red helmet means, right? Pride in the red helmet. So once again, you've got to go and break their will. Break their will. Senior, here we go. Let's go. Go!
Thank you.
got the ball first, fellas. We have got to establish ourselves here on this opening drive. I would like to see this thing just be pure smash mouth. Smash mouth all the way down. And then defense, keep back.